doing an experiment of gyroscope. The objective of the gyroscope is to compare theoretical and actual value of gyroscope couple. For the first experiment is
first experiment. First one, we go into the moment of inertia of gyroscope. Inertia constant. So what we will do is, are we setting the speed? The speed can... Okay. We setting the speed at 13 radians. So we go to 13 radians. So this rotor velocity, we go into the 250. This speed, we go into 250. So we take the result force 12.11, and coupled we take the result 1.07. So after that we use speed 250, then we going to change the rotor velocity 200. So we take the same reading. Then we going to the task 2, moment of inertia of gyroscope. I can explain the task 2.
For the task 2, fix rotor with position velocity. Moment of inertia of gyroscope, but the rotor is constant. Set the rotor motor, to 200 meters, and by rotating the knob, and maintain it 250 until the end of the experiment. After the adjusting the rotor motor, we will change the precision motor by rotating the knob starting from 30, and then do the same thing until 25, 30, 15, then and 5, and then at the same time take the reading for the perimeter curve couple magnitude and the major curve magnitude. That's all for experiment gyroscope.